And approaching the ring, representing the Wyatt family. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Eric Rohde. From Rochester, New York, Luke Harper.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And his triple threat match is underway. Oh, what a landing! Oh, the punch connects. Oh, man! Oh, and he got dropped. The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Backdrop! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Suplex. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor. Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. What an impact from that kick. Nice move.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Good night. There's another great kick. He's still not through. Look at this. And Clark's able to kick out in one. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. The quick kick. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Launched back into the ring. And he gets back in the ring. Back into the ring now. And he hits the neck breaker. And the knuckles connect. Oh, look at the emotion. What a kick that was. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Bray Wyatt being overwhelmed here. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh! An extreme DDT. Thanks for coming. He is slowly getting dissected. And he's toast. Oh, man, what a neck breaker. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. He almost took his head off with that lariat. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Ouch! That'll make you lose your lunch.
And that might make you lose your mind.
You said it.
And he gets back in.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. The hardcore icon wants to get extreme. Bray Wyatt taking advantage.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Look out!
Good grief. Now that's what I call a move.
Man, that one rocked him.
get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
That's it. He's done.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And he goes for the neck breaker. He's removing the turnbuckle. And this has got to be it. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap.
There's still a lot of exposed steel in that ring. Into the exposed turnbuckle. Oh! Did he get dropped or what? Watch out! He whiffed that one! Whoa!
He's measuring.
What a move! And he's heading back in. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his...
Wow, that's gotta be it.
Just in case you missed it.
He just planted him with a DDT.
His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
And that's the match.
Winner representing the White Family, Luke Harper.